So I think the first moment where I said, oh, I really love this guy, was actually when he told me that he loved me the first time.
I don't know, I just had that moment where I was like, I'm gonna tell her I love her. And we're laying there, I said it, she looked at me.
And instead of saying it back, because I was so nervous, I said, thank you.
Said, thank you.
So he was like, I love you, Caitlin. And I said, thank you. And then I kind of just like turned the other way and just went to sleep.
She is the closest thing to like being a narcoleptic that I've ever seen.
I think he hated me in that moment.
You know, I just kind of sat there dumbfounded like, whoops.
So I think he was a little put off for me, but I knew that I loved him. I just wasn't ready to say it to him yet. So I think since then I kind of known, and then we've kind of just been on this wild roller coaster ever since then. He is such a kind person, and sometimes he tries to come off, you know, tough and masculine, but he is such a teddy bear at heart.
She has the biggest heart in the world. She really, friends and family are like everything.
He has his few close friends, and he would do anything for them. Probably the thing that I'm looking forward to the most on our wedding day would be just celebrating our love with our closest friends and family. I think this has been a long time coming. We've been together for so long, it feels like we're already married. So to just make something formal and just to have a big party with everyone is probably the thing I'm looking most forward to.
I'm actually looking forward to us being dressed up and doing that kind of that first look and having some pictures together just on our own in private. That's gonna be really cool for me.
I think it's exciting, and I can't wait for him to see me in my dress and to feel like the beautiful bride, hopefully. And just to walk down the aisle to him.
I get to see her come down the aisle. That's gonna be a big moment for me. You know, hopefully not cry too much in front of everyone, but that'll be a nice moment.
I can't wait to be his wife.